What do you want exactly? Because if you don't want to give me that mask, then I've truly got no use for you.
I can grow the business exponentially. I can do that by helping you expand into a larger, highly active, highly profitable marketplace. What do you know about the Czech Republic? Did you know there's a higher demand for men than anywhere else in Europe? 5% of its GDP, which is roughly the population of the southwest of western Texas, are using it to market here. But by adding overseas sales, you can more than double your current profits. And I checked, the average purity is only about 60%. They've never seen anything like your product. We've got 46,000 employees spread across 14 divisions. And once Mike's people are no longer a factor, things are tied up nicely. This is what I do, you understand? I move things from point A to point B all over the globe, 1.2 million metric tons a month. And all of it.
That's a word that hasn't been used much in the world these days.
There are considerable advantages to diversification of distribution. Like having 6,000 lines between your product. At £25 a week, the most emitting will grow to about 2 million. Give me 10 pounds to start and see how it goes.
That's a word that hasn't been used much in the world these days, huh? Well, open is looking.
It's free. My income's gonna be 30%, which I believe is more than fair. Trust me, if you do this.
Lydia, learn to take yes for an answer. First things first.
When you're comfortable, you're you. Jack Wills. 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 Jack Wills.
think it's time I meet your uncle.
No iron pile. Off that flesh and shit. In the eyes.
Okay, so no chow line, no yard.
Keep it simple. Pass by.
Always. Shower room, self. Easy.
I'll send you over, right? Boys, get it done.
No chaos.